Marcel Desailly, a legendary defender who played for France, AC Milan, and Chelsea, was renowned for his powerful headers. In a match against Crystal Palace in 1997, Desailly's header was so fierce that it split the net clean in two. The incident created a stir and led to a mandatory net strength test to ensure that future goals wouldn't leave the keeper's fishing balls out of the stands. This event is still remembered as one of the most incredible displays of power and skill by a defender in the history of football.